Trap being applied. Very damaging submission. Whoa! And he fights his way out.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
Repeat. Repeat.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. Wow, here we see it from this angle.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Better be careful here. We've seen back injuries derail careers permanently. The human body can only absorb so much of that. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
When this guy's on, look out.
He was one step ahead on that one. He saw that one coming.
He's starting to show signs of fatigue. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
I don't know. This appears to be nothing more than a little stumble along the way.
Oh, this isn't good.
Catch him off guard.
Quick ref count.
Absorbing a little bit of punishment here. Nothing to be overly concerned about, though. He finds himself in some big trouble here.
Tonight may not be his night, guys.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
But guys, he's hit his finisher twice already. Once more might just do the trick for him. He's in full on, and what a move.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
He's got to be history. Is he still even conscious? Oh, man. Well, this might be the worst yet.
Seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Looking for the exclamation point.
This may be turning into a brawl, King.
Yeah, just don't bring it over here. Take a look at this one more time. I've never seen anything like it.
Sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Whoa! Don't get up!
Woo! A little showboating going on here.
Six!
I hope this doesn't end in the count out.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Figure four leg lock.
It's locked in. Woo! Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Ah!
And he escapes the hold. This man needs business.
Oh, this is bad. He might need some medical assistance. Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that. Oh, out of nowhere.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Not looking good here.
I'm not sure. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Uh-oh, he's pulling out all the stops tonight. This might not end well.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Look at him trying to use all the strength and power he can muster to escape this. Watch it!
And he powers out.
Hey now!
And he wills his way out. That's a first. What a move.
Oh, look out. We're taking this thing to the floor.
Yeah, and it's real dangerous out here.
Hey, now!
And he wills his way out.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Three!
Thank you for choosing to spend your Wednesday night with us. We appreciate you choosing WWE.
Nice reversal. This is dangerous.
Not today. Too fast. Great officiating as the ref noticed he was on the ropes. This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Three.
Not this.
He's looking at it again.
There's no telling what's going to happen here.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
Taking out any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end.
You know, Cole, he's got to be careful not to go to the well too many times. You do remember wells, don't you, Michael?
Not really, but you are from Tennessee, so I get your reference. You still use them.
Yeah, but I don't go there too many times.
When this guy's on, look out.
Not this!
Look at this. There's absolutely no wasted motion in this attack.
Well, out here, you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. He's in full-on attack mode now.
He saw that one coming.
Only moments away from a countout.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Nine.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And there's the submission. This might be it.
Stay down. Stay down. Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go. He's still going, Cole. What guts.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Here's your winner, Adam Cole.
Things are about. I think business is about to pick up. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. We know what this is.
Escape, but the more energy he expends, the closer he is to being out. This guy's a machine.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.